My name is Claudia Arroyo, and I'm the Community Education Director here in Prospera, an organization that partners with Latin entrepreneurs that are ready to start their own business co-op. For us in Prospera, and also for myself as a Latin American woman, March is an important month. It's the month where everyone is celebrating the women. But I want to dare you that you are listening to this video, to imagine what does that mean for a Latina woman, for a Latina immigrant? What are the challenges that Latina immigrants face day after day? Just to be a woman is a challenge. Crossing the border as a woman is not the same as just crossing the border. When you cross the border as a woman, you have to face the possibility of being sexually abused, of leaving your kids behind, of getting an unwanted pregnancy. But even though you know the challenges, you need to cross the border because you don't have an option. And here we are with all our dreams, with all our stories, our experiences, our challenges. Here we are working with amazing women that has a lot of stories, powerful stories, sad stories, and they are ready to start a business in a country where they don't even speak sometimes the language, in a new country where they need to navigate a new system. And that's why we value all the power that these women have. Take action to transform the lives of Latina entrepreneurs.